Hey guys, so I'm gonna give you my review on the Vince Camuto Brilliante. Now, this is the 3.4 ounce bottle, and I just opened it up out of this beautiful box right here. This is the packaging. As you can see, this is really beautiful packaging. This is a new iconic fragrance to the Vince Camuto collection. It is like a white, musky, florally scent. It is limited edition, so that means it's not gonna be around for long. This is what they say with this fragrance. It exudes optimism, confidence, and individuality. And so if you're like a boss lady, this is like the perfect gift for your boss lady friend out there, like me. But this is a perfect gift for someone like that. It's great if you are looking for like a more of a bold scent. It's just like gorgeous, gorgeous bottle, and it's a really great scent. If you like those notes, the juicy pear, there's gardenia, there's black currant. So there is some like floral base, but a lot of it is like cedar and cedar wood, and like it's musky. It's definitely a very luxurious scent. You will also get to see the difference between like a 1 ounce bottle and like a 3.4 ounce bottle. So you can see there's a lot more product in here, and it's a very nice, strong bottle. I love the gold, rose gold etching across and around the bottle. You can kind of see that. It's very elegant, very, very elegant.